If you're a user of Synology Moments or Photo Station, upgrading to DSM 7 or above and installing the Synology Photos package will automatically and completely transfer your files. This means you don't have to worry about losing any files after the upgrade. In this video, we will explore the features of Synology Photos, the changes after migrating from Photo Station or Moments, and how to make a smooth migration to Synology Photos. You will find the timestamp for each section in the video description. Whether you're a professional photographer, or you're just looking to back up and share photos with friends and family, Synology Photos comes with all the tools you need to efficiently manage it all in one place. For viewing photos, Synology Photos provides both the folder view from Photo Station and the timeline view from Synology Moments, so you can choose what works best for you. Synology Photos also offers various options for photo searching, such as quick filters for date and location searches, as well as keywords to search tags and descriptions. You can also search for specific photos through our AI object recognition feature. Let's say you want to find photos taken on your party. Just enter party in the search bar, and Synology Photos will analyze and identify any relevant photos. This makes searching for certain memories a lot easier and more convenient. Then, choose a photo and click on the information icon to see that your photo's metadata, such as the camera model and GPS location. On the albums page, you can browse auto-generated albums for locations, tags, subjects, and facial recognition. Synology Photos also supports conditional albums. By setting conditions such as keywords and tags, existing files or future items can be automatically classified into specific albums, ensuring a more organized and efficient photo management experience. In Synology Photos Shared Space, access permissions can be configured for each user for folder sharing. For example, you can make it so that a user can view or download within a folder, but cannot upload to it or edit its contents. Refer to the video link in the description to learn more about shared space. Plus, with support for TV applications like Apple TV and Android TV, you can easily share exciting moments with family and friends on the big screen. Albums in Synology Photos are virtual albums, which only serve as shortcuts for viewing files and don't contain actual files. This is different than Photo Station, where albums are actual folders. In Photo Station, photos are stored and classified based on a folder structure. In Synology Photos, this structure will be kept and viewable in folder view. And with simplified photo organization, you can effortlessly create albums by selecting and adding photos, eliminating the need for manual copying. This not only streamlines your photo management, but also optimizes storage usage. Smart albums in Photo Station will be renamed as conditional albums in Synology Photos. Refer to the article in the video description for more information. Items originally stored in Photo Station's default space, /photo, will be kept in the same folder and shown in the shared space in Synology Photos. Permission settings will also be migrated, so users without permission won't be able to view shared space folders. You can later change access permissions at any time. Similar to the shared space, any items stored in personal Photo Station, /home/photo, will be migrated to the new source folder, /home/photos/photo, and shown in the personal space in Synology Photos. Note that the accounts and settings from personal Photo Station will no longer exist in Synology Photos. Shared albums from Photo Station can be found on both of the albums and sharing tabs in Synology Photos. The migration rules are: shared albums created by administrator users will all be migrated. Shared albums created by Photo Station's non-admin users will only be migrated if the admin enables user download in Photo Station settings. After upgrading to Synology Photos from Moments, your albums and files will be seamlessly migrated with minor naming and path changes. My photo library in Moments will be migrated to personal space in Synology Photos, and the data previously stored in /home/drive/moments will be migrated to /home/photos/moments. Items originally stored in the Moments shared photo library /photo will be kept in the same folder and shown in the shared space in Synology Photos. All access permissions set in the shared photo library will also be migrated. However, we still recommend you to further tailor the settings to your needs. Shared albums from Moments can be found on both the albums and sharing tabs in Synology Photos. Upgrade to the latest DSM version and download the Synology Photos mobile app today to level up your photo management experience. To learn more about Synology Photos, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel or click on another video to keep watching.